Oracle Cloud is great for Oracle workloads and every other workload, including cloud native. If you want to harness the power of the cloud delivery model, the best way to do it is by building loosely coupled, elastic, and scalable applications in a modern way. You will release features faster and bring value to your customers, optimize the cost, keep the technical advantage, and more importantly, you will get the flexibility your business needs. Cloud native is a broad concept, and it's definitely not a one-size-fits-all. There are plenty of architectural decisions and patterns to be considered, but things like containers, microservices, DevOps, and API-driven development are almost never missing. CNCF lays down a path of leveraging cloud native technologies for smoother adoption, so let's take a look at that. There are 10 major steps you should consider, out of which the first 3 are considered mandatory, and the rest are nice to have, depending on your needs and goals. It all starts with the way you write, store, share, and package your software and dependencies. Often taking the shape of containers, the process of building, testing, and delivering should be automated and done securely. Create your Git repository or mirror existing ones. Create triggers and build pipelines in a visual editor. Store your artifacts and share them across stages. Oracle offers a fully compliant Docker registry next to a full-fledged DevOps service that you can use for the entire development lifecycle. Relying already on existing toolchains, integrate with other solutions, like Jenkins, to deliver your new version of the artifact and trigger the start of the deployment pipeline. You can orchestrate your software deployment across regions to OCI platforms, such as our managed Kubernetes service, compute instances, or functions, our serverless platform. We rely on Kubernetes for container orchestration, and we are offering full flexibility. You can use our managed service or deploy your own, thanks to Oracle Cloud Native Environment, a curated set of open source projects that can be easily deployed, have been tested for interoperability, and for which enterprise-grade support is offered. Stay tuned for what's next in this series, or even better, reach out. With more than 20,000 customers worldwide trusting Oracle Cloud, we have the expertise to make your cloud-native journey smoother.